My name is Piper. Yes, I do.
Anyways, here's some first of my career. My journal, which you can look through if you like, my draft, which is definitely a draft, and some shortbreads. I have some rocket here if you want some. And you also have that pajama if you want. Anyways, so my side took while traveling to Canada was losing my father, and also being in a worse situation than I already was. Some challenges that I faced were saying goodbye to my father and working hard instead of going to school like a normal 8-year-old child. Some opportunities that I found when I arrived at Canada were being able to earn freely instead of being confined in a tiny little house and also not being at war. Anyways, this is how my journey started. One day my mother told me that we had to leave Scotland because of war and also that we had to leave without father. I asked why didn't we have my father behind? Then she replied that we didn't have enough money to take father as well. That night, I couldn't sleep at all. I was imagining what my life would be without my father. A few days later, we went into a car and traveled to the other island. The journey was so pleasant that I completely forgot that I had my father behind. And once I got there, it was like the way my life just vanished in front of my very eyes. So, as we set sail across Canada, my father disappeared.